Time now for Ask the Expert. Changing of the seasons is prime time for excuses to start creeping in and workout motivation to decrease.
Our personal trainer, Allison Delzer. Nice to meet you.
Yay!
Joining us live this afternoon. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you. New last name. She got married.
How do you stay motivated or get back into a workout routine after a bit of a
layoff? Wedding. A wedding, per se.
Right. I think a lot of times the changing of the seasons, it's hard to stay motivated. You have the shortening of the days. Mm-hmm. It tends to be a little bit colder, kind of rainy. It's no longer bikini season, so people tend to be inside a little bit more. So you need to re-motivate yourself and get back out to working out. One of the things you can do, really, is to try to enjoy the fall as long as we can. There's a lot of outdoor activities in Wisconsin. There's fright hikes. You know, there's mile-long fright hikes. There's get out in the apple orchard, the pumpkin patch, hike, walk, you know, skip the hayride out there, go out and walk and do that and really just get outside and enjoy the weather. Another way to do it really is routine and having a program. And, you know, a lot of people will say, oh, well, this morning I overslept, or, you know, I didn't oversleep. I heard my alarm, but I got up and it was rainy and cold outside. So instead, you know, I'll start tomorrow. So getting up, and even if it's a quick 20-minute workout, and having some sort of routine. And if you're not seeing a trainer, you're not necessarily at a gym, you can do a routine at home. One of my favorite things is to do a ladder workout. And if it's even, like I said, you know, you kind of skipped your morning workout and you have 20 minutes, get it in really quick. So what you're going to do is you're going to pick 3 to 5 of your favorite exercises, or your least favorite, the ones that are most challenging to you. Okay. And you're going to start at 10 reps and you're going to work all the way down to one. You
this
can do it
fun.
By twos, or you can do it by ones. Okay. So it's a really good quick workout. All you need is your body weight. So one of my favorite exercises, 1.5 body weight squats. So you're going to go all the way down, halfway up, all the way down. That's one. You're doing this one, that's going to go till 10. The next one is going to be a split squat jump. Split squat jump, switch in the air or stop in the middle. It's going to be 10 each leg.
Okay.
Your next one, burpees with a push-up. Down, push up, up, and jump. 10 reps there.
Okay.
And then swimmer complex, palms up, palms down. 10 reps there. And then I start back with my 1.5 squats. I go to 9, 8, all the way down to 1. It can be a really quick 20-minute workout. It's a great way to start your morning if you skip going to the gym or skipped your run if it's too cold out. And then it'll get you going in the morning. Maybe do it again at lunch or after work, and you've got a good
cardio too.
40-minute workout. Yep,
you
exactly.
are winded just doing a little bit.
You know, and if you're just getting back into it, maybe work down by twos. 10, 8, 6, 4. It's a little bit easier. But try to go down by ones, and it can be a really good workout.
All right.
All right, Allison.
Always good tips.
Thanks for coming in. Got a question for any of our experts? You can send an email in, asktheexpert@tmj4.com. You can also leave a voicemail, that number right there on your screen. We'll be back.